Goa Forward Minister Vijay Sardesai has demanded that Goa's Nightingale, Lorna, should be conferred with country's second highest civilian award, Padma Vibhushan. She was honoured in Madgaon on Thursday on the occasion of her 74th birthday by Madgaon Ravindra Bhawan. Besides Vijay, Lorna was felicitated in the presence of Ministers Vinod Palekar and Jayesh Salgaonkar, as well as Ravindra Bhawan Chairman Prashant Naik. The birthday cake was also cut. The program was a treat for Sastikas, with Lorna singing the famous classics composed by late Chris Parry. Two young girls, Diti Lotlikar and Scully D'Souza from Muscat, also sang Lorna's songs.
पद्म विभूषण एक कैटेगरी पड़ता
Our reporter Sandeep Twenkar from Margao.